medley. Hang on to your hats, this could be good. Catalina Gerbolt and Alexander Enbert. First major event for them. Finished fourth in Russian nationals this year. And their side-by-side jumps, triple Sarkar. Good speed. Well, timing wasn't great, but boy, oh boy, they attacked it. Side-by-side triple Salkos. And the triple twist. The first we've seen.
The throw triple flip.
I didn't enjoy the program as much as the Germans, but holy moly, the technical content in there was something to behold.
Yes!
I was waiting for something to happen.
Yeah, Sarkar's the first triple twist we've seen, and it was well done. The throw triple flip, she landed it, nailed it, as certain as you'll ever see anybody do one in any championship. Beautiful running edge on the end. The backward inside death spiral with the change of hand was great. And the change of foot, the combination spin, lots of speed, lots of rotation, almost perfect in its unison. Just going out a little bit towards the end, but the rest of it was excellent in its rotations. The lasso lift, difficult change within it halfway through. The straight line step sequence for me, it was a bit ungainly. It doesn't look comfortable in dance hold at all. Is that all? And Tamara.
Yeah, I'll tell you what though, Nikki, I agree with you. It was a little rough around the edges, wasn't
no,
it?
No, just that last bit. When you have to be in the enclosed hold, he was a little stoopy forward. It wasn't flowing very well. And that hole looked a bit of a mishmash, that last bit, against the quality of the rest of it, to me. That's the answer.
Yeah. Well, this is another team that have only been together a year. Just imagine what it's going to be like after 4 years. Quite unbelievable. A little bit ragged around the edges on the triple Salkos, made the rotation. You can see she had to let that left shoulder go just to hang on to that last part, really making sure the judges can see that he's caught up, and again a bit ungainly. Here's that flip. Just look at that great elevation, perfect position, and boy oh boy does she nail that landing. Artur Dmitriev with that pensive look. He knows just what it's all about. And isn't it great to see him working with Tamara? Just a little out on that upright position on the side-by-side spins, but she knows how to sell it too. I'm always excited when I see a new team come out with Tamara.
Yes, me too. You always think they have the potential to go to the very top. That's what she's about.
Just about made that.
Yeah.
Ouch. Great shots.
Yes. Our host broadcaster SRG SSR from Switzerland doing the super slow-mo. And bringing us pictures I don't think I've ever seen, the quality on some of the real slow ones that we're seeing on the takeoff for the jumps and things like that.
They're doing it for you.
Oh,
just so you can be sure.
Thank you.